Alright, I'm Jake Mum from Sartell High School, and I'm making a motocross stand for my dirt bike. Looks like this. It's January 4th is the starting date, and we'll see when we're finished. But okay, so the dimensions are 17 inches by 17 inches tall, and then 13 inches across. And then a top view would be 10 inches by 10 inches. Alright, so a reason why I need this is because I don't have a motocross stand for my dirt bike to sit on. And yeah, I need it. Alright, so today's first checkup is January 12th, 2016. I haven't had any mistakes yet, and I have to cut out the top of my stand because we haven't been able to use a plasma cutter yet, so back to work. Second checkpoint is January 15th. I've had some progress. This is how far I am. And yeah, should be done within the next few days. Alright, so I came across my first mistake here. I messed up one of the legs. This one right here is a too sharp on the angle. And so what I did to fix it is I got two extension pieces. And I'm just gonna add them on now so that it's kinda like that. So it extends. And yeah, it'll make it less wobbly.